All right, we in, boys.
I don't know what Steam recommended me for a game because I play a lot of Hentai
What?
games. Wet girl.
Wet girl. I don't like that. Any of that, I don't care for.
You know how much money it is? You know how much it costs?
How much? Okay. That's cool. What? God. Dear. Best wishes. You've received a gift. You've received a gift from your friend, Big Anime Tids.
Wet girl.
I don't want this, but I'm going to accept it because... Oh no, what deck did I choose? What deck did I choose? This is not the fusion deck that I meant to pick out. I'm actually going to bed after this match of Yu-Gi-Oh! I promised Becca I'd go to bed after Yu-Gi-Oh! If she comes down to check on me and asks me what the fuck what girl is, she's gonna know it's not Yu-Gi-Oh! Dude, breaking out the big boy got money. Dude, spending $198 on Wet Girl, but not even willing to spend $14.99 on Monster Hunter World. Okay, I see. This is not my usual warrior deck, just for the record. Yeah, basically. I don't know, you with that synchro deck, you're just the worst. Dude, can I pay to see that? Dude, you survived though. You sounded so personally offended by that. What? What, Christopher? You hope I attack him? Why, what's under their mirror force? You know, that sounds reasonable and not sketchy at all. Whenever she goes through combat, she can destroy a spell or trap card. Oh no. I made a mistake. I did. I accidentally forced myself to destroy spell cards. Well, one spell card, rather. Oh man, bold move. Bold move going for the 100 attack monster. Oh. Okay. I see what's going down. I see. Oh, you're just making me want to kill myself. I see how it is. I see. Well, I didn't care for that one bit. Through the effect of another card. Dude, I just don't know what to do. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Don't crisscross. You better not. You're fine. No, because I don't have higher attack. Oh, dude, Toon Warrior's on the scene. Oh, I'm actually scared of that. It's because of the Amazoness Queen. Yeah, because she counts under her own effect. Oh, yeah. This is just how this game is going. Dude, you want to know what makes me sad about never ending up working on the Twilight Princess videos? Is we had some golden stories that we told on there. I don't know. The only one that I can remember off the top of my head is we talked about, like, childhood crushes. Yeah. What? Oh, I think we got to the Arbiter's grounds and then we just stopped. No. Oh, God damn it. No, I don't want to activate the effect anymore, good sir. I mean, you could still do damage to my monsters. Like, you won't kill them, but, like, you could still hurt me. What you thinking, bud? Love you, bud. Oh. Dude, you're so mad. You're so No. Yeah, that was currently my only chance of, like, taking out your monster. I don't want to play Wet Girl. Oh, is your manhood at stake? Ooh, how'd that work out for you, my guy? Did I? Did I just lose this game? Did I, Christopher? Did I just lose that game? Dude, I'm just the worst person to play games with.